Well, Joe Exotic, you all know him, he's lashing out after not receiving a pardon from President Trump. In September, he wrote a letter to the president writing, "Be my hero, please." But today, Joe Exotic has a much different tone. A statement posted on his official Twitter account reads, "I was too innocent and too gay to deserve a pardon from Trump. I only mattered to Don Jr. when he needed to make a comment about me to boost his social media post. Boy, were we all stupid to believe he actually stood for equal justice. His corrupt friends all come first," end quote. Joe Exotic, whose real name is Joseph Maldonado Passage, is serving 22 years in federal prison for a foiled murder-for-hire plot along with wildlife charges. He still maintains his innocence. In the pardon application, Joe Exotic's attorneys wrote, "He was railroaded and betrayed by others."